The path that I've walked has always been against the grain, I guess you could say. I wasn't about to mold myself into what everybody else thinks is socially acceptable or the norm. I see that as that's not really living.